I'm opposed to Common Core. It's really the Obamacare of education. We need to let our teachers, let the states determine how we're going to teach our children. The successful methods they've used for years will work again, but we need to let our states and our localities take care of this business, not the federal government.